what's up and throw away the key. Shit, so tell me how we free when we got PTSD. Man, it's hard in these streets trying to overcome all the struggle. Trying to find our way out, we gotta go through the troubles. Play our hands the way the cars are there. Set us up across the board, now we at odds, yeah. Cage us up like some animals, so they don't give a damn.
Not at all.
We pull one of they hustles, now we label scams. Damn. All my life I've been running, so I guess I'm at loss. Fell a couple times, got bruises, yeah, it left me with scars. Project Boy, Mississippi, we survivors regardless. Treat us like we really nothing, we emerge from the darkness. And wonder why we so hard.
Yeah, we had it hard. Even though the deck was stacked, but still we played our cards, yeah. A couple bruises left, a couple scars. But we prevailed through it all to overcome them odds, yeah. Running from them folks, we stayed at large. Trying to survive through the struggle while we dodged them charges. PTSD from them cell balls. Caked us like animals, then wonder why we all so heartless.
I made moves, wasn't according to no rules. The mind is such a great tool. It should be ruled by intelligence, not medicine or drugs. Fake rappers and thugs in the club screaming, shoot them up, all I see is black. In fact, my strap the same color, not for bugging, but in public to protect myself and family. I'd rather plead insanity before I let them gather me in court for another minority report. Wasn't a good sport. Some good pork for a nigga that figure eat it, manipulated and greedy, who ain't seeing reality in their right mind. But at the right time, my light shine. Not those who were blinded by PTSD doing fine. PBA.
Yeah, we had it hard. Even though the deck was stacked, but still we played our cards, yeah. A couple bruises left, a couple scars. But we prevailed through it all to overcome them odds, yeah. Running from them folks, we stayed in line. Trying to survive through the struggle while we dodged them charges. PTSD from them cell balls. Caked us like animals, then wonder why we all so hard.
Working is narrow, playing poker with Pharaoh. It's like Tai Chi in my psyche, but my eyes on the sparrow. From the bottom of barrels to the best of apparels. Wasn't poor, I was broke. Had to live in the shadows, looking hisses and rattles. The Chuck E. Cheese gun with tattle. They telling my prattles. I'm fish telling the Saturn. Had the longest of days, struggle stuck in my ways. Shifting in and out of jobs, graveyard to the wake. Early bird on my plate, it ain't never too late. My mama told my lawyer, we don't make this at the date. Devil testing my faith. Jury rest in my fate. I got a number, not an alphabet, so I'ma be straight.
Straight from the bottom, yeah, we had it hard. Even though the deck was stacked, but still we played our cards, yeah. A couple bruises left, a couple scars. But we prevailed through it all to overcome them odds, yeah. Running from them folks, we stayed at large. Trying to survive through the struggle while we dodged them charges. PTSD from them cell balls. Caked us like animals, then wonder why we all so heartless.
So I made a retired Jeffrey Holden III, six-time combat veteran out of the United States Army. Two tours in Afghanistan, three tours in Iraq, Kosovo. So this song, PTSD, is critically relates not just to the military, but also to the prison industry, because anytime people go through traumatic experiences, they may see somebody get shanked down or stabbed down. At the same time, may see somebody get blew up. And at the end of the day, when you come back from them walls, you understand coming from over that water, and when that stuff coming together, you gotta live with that. And some people can't embrace that suck. So when they talking about how they came up, it's some of the military people, you know, you gotta come up, you gotta make your way through the ranks, but you still gotta fight back hard. And if you don't fight back, you can let PTSD overtake you. So what they just really saying is that they reaching out to the masses and letting the masses know, you know, no matter what you go through, you're gonna be able to deal with it, you know what I'm saying? Because it's gonna come back on you. And when it come back on you, sometimes you may not handle it, but you gotta handle it because you gotta be a productive citizen in society, you know what I'm saying? But the stacks and the cards are stacked against them, but they overcame it. But when you overcome it, you still gotta live with this. So that's what it being, post-traumatic stress disorder. And when you break that down, PTSD, push through successful determination will get you where you need to be in life. Let's make it happen. Great job, you guys.